This is the APL, also known as one of the most amazing places or things that I've ever committed to in my life. At the APL, there are so many stories that brighten up my day every day. So many different animals come into that room, that building, with different stories. For example, this is a pit bull named Wendy. Wendy was one of the first pit bulls I walked there, and she was probably one of the sweetest things I have ever walked or met. She was amazing. The APL is not only a safe place for animals, but for volunteers like me as well. When I walk into the APL, all the stress or anything else I'm feeling goes away. For more than a year, the APL has been my focus and my second home. The only thing I worry about are the animals and what I can do for them. The people there are some of the most supportive and thankful people I've ever met. Volunteering at the APL teaches me a lesson no one else can teach me, and a lesson I will never take for granted. The APL is truly an amazing place.
So yeah, this is the APL, the place that's been one of the biggest things in my life. Enjoy, and I hope all of you can start volunteering here once.